love bug. It looked like there was an 80-pound cobia down there.
Is that why you said another shark?
Huh?
I mean, is that why you said another gun?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, lay down.
Here, hold this.
Good.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There was so many of them. Bug. Humongous school of permit. All of them that size are bigger. Throw him in the cooler when you get a sec, or when he calms down or whatever. There's a lot of sharks in the water. Staying in or you getting out?
Stop following you.
Yeah.
I go out.
I thought there was a humongous cobia with him. After I shot the permit, the cobia showed up. Anna. Got that motherfucker. Missed what?
The other one, because I lost my slippers.
Oh.
Both of them.
God damn.
I know, as we go down, I'm like, wait.
Alright. He's green. He's gonna freak out when I throw him in the boat. Okay. Boom! Yeah. I thought there was a bigger one. Oh, he was checking me out. Oh, fuck. Bro. Do you want fish for dinner?
Fish is really good to eat on your diet.
We are supporting your diet tonight.
Black and not
yeah.
fried.
Yeah. Right? Almost missed them, huh?
Yeah.
Not getting them, huh? No, he was right next to the boat. Oh. Yeah. Calm down.
Oh. I don't think you'd calm down if you had a shaft in your head.
No, I guess you're right.
And you're trying to pull it back out.
Yeah, right? The wrong way it went in. Well, how are you doing sitting in the boat, not doing anything? Not old. I'm just not used to such physical activity. All I do is sit on a loader all day. You know? Yeah, there should be a lot of them somewhere. But they're all smaller.
You're about to get jabbed in the head.
Yeah, you know. I'd give him a few minutes.
Before you try.